बेस्ट मैरिज नहमदुहु सल्ली अला रसूलिल करीम अम्मा बाद द बेस्ट ऑफ मैरिज इज़ दैट विच इज़ मेड ईजीएस्ट एंड अमंग हिज साइंस ही हैज़ क्रिएटेड फॉर यू मेड्स फ्रॉम अमंग योर सेल्फ दैट ये मे ड्वेल इन ट्रैंक्विलिटी सकीना विद देम एंड ही पुट मोहब्बा एंड रहमा लव एंड मर्सी बिटवीन योर हार्ट्स Suratul Rum, ayah number 21. So, what is the purpose of the marriage? To have tranquility in your heart and to have intense and full of love and mercy between each other. And they are libas to each other. Your wives are your garments and you are their garments. They are so close. How a garment protects from summer and winter. And it make you look beautiful. That's how husband and wife relationship is. What else? Women may be married for four things: their wealth, their lineage, their beauty, their religious commitment. Choose the one who is religious committed. May your hands be rubbed with dust. May you be prospered. This is in Bukhari and Muslim. And obey Allah in what He has commanded you to do. By getting married, He will then fulfill His promise to you to make you rich. Many people, they think they don't have money to marry. Get married, inshallah, you will have money. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the most perfect believer in faith is the one whose character is finest and who is kindest to his wife. Just like Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, this is in Tirmidhi and Ibn Majah. It was narrated from Al-Mughira Ibn Shoba that he proposed marriage to a woman. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, go and look at her because that is more likely to create love between you. Jabir Ibn Abdul Ala said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to me, have you got married, O Jabir? I said, Naam, yes. He said, to a virgin or to a previously married woman? I said, to a previously married woman, O Messenger of Allah. So you can marry to widow also, previously married. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, woman is married for four things: wealth, family status, beauty, and her religion. So you should marry the religious woman. Otherwise, you will be the loser. Jazakallah khairan kaseera. Do subscribe the channel. Channel name is Ilm Quran for All Bayan. Bayan are in English and Urdu. Jazakallah khairan.